Hi friends, so this video shows how to enable USB debugging mode and developer options. Open settings, then go down, tap on about phone. Here you can see build number. On build number we need to tap 7 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You can see you are now a developer. Go back, tap on system, then here you can see developer options, tap on that. So these are the developer options. So from this list you can find USB debugging. See, you can tap here, then tap on OK. So now I have enabled USB debugging mode. If you want to disable USB debugging mode, you can tap again here and disable it. If you want to disable developer options, you can tap here and disable it. Then go back. See, now there is no developer options here because I have disabled it. So this way we can enable developer options and USB debugging mode. I hope you enjoy this video. Please subscribe my channel. Please like and share the video.